stay top of mind with people and get them to recognize your brand. Hey, what's up, everybody? If you're working on Facebook, managing your Facebook page, and you're not spending money on Facebook ads, which I suggest, but even if you are spending money on Facebook ads, you should have another strategy on your Facebook page that does not include paid reach, and that is branding. Managing your Facebook page organically is a branding exercise. You basically want to stay top of mind with people and get them to recognize your brand, visually and the voice of your brand. But since we're pretty visual, and we've established that on Facebook, photos, videos, that sort of thing are going to get you way further than anything else. The most important piece of your Facebook page is your profile picture. Choose a profile picture that is highly recognizable for you and highly recognizable from the point of view of the little profile picture that sits next to your post in the news feed. So when you make a post, to the left of your post is going to be your little profile picture and that little bitty version of it. It needs to be recognizable from that version, that little tiny version. So that is going to be seen more than anything else associated with you, your business on Facebook. Why? Because every post you make, every ad you run, everything that you do, that profile picture is going to be associated with it. And most people, the vast majority of people, are only ever going to interact with your brand in the news feed. They're not going to visit your page. Some of them will, but the most people will ever only ever interact with your posts and your ads in the news feed. And that's it. And so even if they don't click on something, just seeing it causes an impact. And that's why it's a branding exercise. So make sure your profile picture is highly recognizable. I recommend your logo, but if your logo doesn't work, pick something else. But make it highly recognizable for your business in the tiny little profile picture that shows up next to your posts in the news feed. That's where it needs to be recognizable. And if you want to learn a whole bunch more tips and tricks on managing your Facebook page that I'm not covering in these videos, click the link in the description, go sign up for the free training. It's really quick, really easy, and it'll do you a lot of good with managing your Facebook page. And I'll see you tomorrow. I'm out.
Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and give us a thumbs up, and click the link in the description for access to more free training.